5 years of hard work by a small group of volunteers will come to fruition this fall with the reopening of the Sorg Opera House.
The 19th century treasure is set to have a soft reopening in September. Local 12's Larry Davis takes us inside for a look at what was and what will be.
International opera singer Jessica Rivera getting in an early warm-up at the Sorg Opera House. On September 24th, she will join the Butler Philharmonic for the soft reopening of what Rivera calls a jewel of an opera house.
The acoustics in here are amazing.
Rivera has performed all over the world, including Carnegie Hall. Now living in Middletown, she's also on the board working to restore this Middletown treasure and bring the performing arts back to the stage.
To feature anything from classical music to bluegrass to jazz, to have dance, to have all kinds of arts opportunities available for the entire community to enjoy.
The Sorg Opera House opened back in 1891. Some big names have performed here. Sophie Tucker, Bob Hope, and John Philip Souza.
One old lady helping another.
Janet Crawford is one of the volunteers who has worked tirelessly to give the Sorg a new lease on life. She once played the piano here.
When I'm in here, I just feel like, you know, there might be a ghost around of Sophie Tucker.
When I come in that front door, it's like coming back to my childhood a little bit. You know, I can remember what I used to do, what everything went on.
Bob Malone says he basically grew up here. His dad ran the projector when they showed movies at Sorg. He has volunteered his time for the renovation, removing all the old seats and replacing them with some from Music Hall. He says there's more to be done. Painting and the second balcony is a work in progress, but it all costs money.
And we're trying to raise enough money to get heating air conditioning because we have nothing right now. So what you see is what you got. It's either real cold or real hot. It just depends what time of year it is.
Jessica Rivera says the renovation of the Sorg Opera House is just one of the many good things happening in Middletown, both in the midst of a rebirth.
I think restoring places like this, bringing back business, bringing back community to this wonderful, wonderful place, which at one time was considered an all-American city, is a beautiful thing.
In Middletown, Larry Davis, Local 12 News.
The soft reopening will be a benefit to help pay for the renovations of the Sorg Opera House. It will take place Sunday, September 24th at 4 p.m., sponsored by the Kettering Health Network.